Okay. I'm back. Where was I? I don't know what's happening. Holy Christopher and... Oh, damn it. Okay. Drive my remote. Here we go. Whoa! Who's that guy? Dead. Let's restart. All right. Wait. No, where am I? Oh. I'm fighting the big bushy man.
Big bushy man.
Wait. I don't know if I'm going the right way currently. Sure seemed weird. Oh, this is good. Let's do it. Night armor. Oh. Going backwards. I don't want to do that. Okay. Well, I think the Magnum can mess him up. I will bust out the Magnum if I have to. I see you.
That's not good.
Out, I can make Magnum. Mess that cat up.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Thank you.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand.
Love that.
So in exchange. Pull your jets.
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
None of this makes any sense to me. None of it. I don't care, though. It's fun. Flasks and altars. Oh, that's the way I came in. I have no more... Googly moly plate. It's a good plate. Oh my. Oh, the altar. Sure. What up, big dog?
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. This is all an investment, Ethan. Now to spend like kings. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I hope this one may- Oh, excellent choice. Uh-huh.
Thanks,
thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome.
This is very fifth element.
What was that?
Thank you. Stone dais. Dais. Dais.
What's going on?
Nothing good.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
I never trust a person when they say, I like you. It's always trouble.
Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it?
Just shoot him.
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that.
No problem.
Take
dude.
A seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it?
No, I don't.
It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
Huh?
You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance.
Take the help.
You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dude, take the help. This guy seems cool.
Okay.
I can't hit this guy.
A dead end. Damn it.
What was that thing?
It was like a big lawnmower thing. Oh, what the hell is this? It was weird.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Duke. All right. Sadly,
I've
I can't.
Expanded my services. Please come take a look.
Sadly, I won't be able to finish tonight. Need to get some sleep. You guys have yourself a lovely Saturday.